There wasn't a whole lot of real estate between the New Zealand and Australian sides at the end of that.